I want you to know, again, these bar chords, starting with G to G minor, okay? Down to F sharp minor, down to F. That's very helpful. Okay, and then up to A, B, C sharp. I want you to know the fret markers, okay? 3, 5, 7, 9, okay, and 12. 3, 5, 7, 9, 12. So I want you to know G, A, B, C sharp. And I want you to know C, D, E, F sharp. Okay? F sharp minor. E minor. D minor. C minor. B minor. B major. A. And then, after you learn those, I want you to take these D shapes. D major. What's this one? D minor. I want you to take that shape. This is the root note of that chord. This will be on the video. D. Then we go up a whole step. D, D sharp, E. E minor. Okay. A half step. F. F minor. This fret marker. F sharp. F sharp minor. G sharp. G sharp minor. B. B minor. A. A minor. G. G minor. Okay? So I want you to be able to play those bar chords. Then if you want to go past all of that, we've done this little D shape all the way up, let's do an A shape all the way up, like this. That's A, B, C, D, E. Isn't that cool? If you play those, that's an E. To make it minor, make a little A minor shape. A minor. C sharp minor, D minor, E minor, F sharp minor up here, F minor. Okay, because with the electric guitar, you don't have to strum those big chords. Okay, now this is just a video for you to look at if you're like can't go to sleep and you want to look at that and memorize. And here's what you do when you're lying down in bed, you can't go to sleep. Start going, I'm going to remember, what's that bar chord on the third fret of the guitar that starts on the E string? That's a G. And then G minor. Then it goes to A. Think of it in your mind, fifth fret. Then it goes to B, seventh fret. Then it goes to C sharp, okay, ninth fret. Okay, then you think of the A string, you know, and go up from there.